Thank you. Hello there, my name is John, looking forward to taking in a little bit of golf today. And we are starting out today with a par 4 first hole. Well, let's go. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. This one's fairway bound. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. Great swing. And from around 200 yards out, let's see what he does. Going with the hybrid. Here is their 4-iron. This one's heading for the sand, I think. Okay, second shot here on the first. If we can get a kick left, it'd be nice. Safe approach, nice. All right, let's see how he deals with this beach. This one's about 15 feet. This next putt is a par putt for him. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. This one's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And for the par. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. And you're at even par currently. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Okay, let's pop this into the fairway. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. And they're going with the 4-iron here. And second shot here on the second hole. And this is your third shot. Okay, we're out of that bunker. A little bit of work left to do, but no worries. He's got 8 feet to go. And a nice putt. All right, 8 feet to the cup. Here he goes, putting for par. Okay, that putt's done. Okay, bogey putt coming up. Okay, time to get out the scorecard. One over par currently. Bit of an awkward swing. and he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, let's give this ball a smash. Well, this drive's looking okay. And let's see how he gets out of this one. And second shot here on the third. And it looks like around 135 yards out for him. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green. This one's your third. Good shot. This one's rough bound, I think. And this should be interesting for him. He's hitting out of the rough. Let's see what happens. He's got a long putt to contend with here. What will happen? Right by the hole. All right, let's put this in the hole, pull down a birdie, and sprint to the next hole. Yeah. And he's lining this one up for what everyone hopes is a triple bogey. And a good putt. This one's for par. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. Have a good tee shot. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down. Go down to even par if you sink this. Well, that putt'll end up short. Should be interesting. He's got 23 feet to go. Oh, man. Okay, 11 feet out. Let's see what he does. Par putt will drop. And a 5-foot putt for him. And that putt drops for par. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt. Boom, there's your par. And you're sitting at 1 over par at the moment. All right, let's pop this in the fairway. Really nice swing. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Quite the elevated green here. You might want to check your club selection. Nice shot. That'll do. And he's got around 150 or so to the pin. Here's their 7-iron. The approach is heading a bit to the right. Taking this one with the 8-iron. Not sure where this one's going to end up. And that one will go. Nice little shot. And this would be nice to sink, be down to even par after that. Need a little more pace on that one. 6-foot putt for him. And that one will drop for the bogey. This putt's about 4 feet. Good. That's what you wanted in there for par. And after that one, you are sitting at one over par. Okay, let's give her. This one's looking okay off the tee. All right, let's see how he does. Ooh, this one might be over the green. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Setting up for our third shot. Okay, here's your fourth. All right, and we are back in the fairway. Good to see. Oh, didn't that come close? And setting up now for your fifth shot. Nice chip. Here's his 6-foot putt. And finishing this one with a good putt. Six-foot putt for him. And that one will drop for par. And the putt goes down. And that'll leave you at 3 over for the day. Oh, this one's in the fairway. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. All right, next stop, let's hope for some fairway. Just striped that one. And he's around 235 yards out. Let's see what he does. Here's their 3-wood. Okay, about 200 yards or so to the pin from here. that'll do. And as he sets up, he's looking at around 190 yards of the pin. Well, not the purest of strokes. This putt is insanely long. I kind of feel bad for the guy, really. Ooh, close. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. Oh, man. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. And that putt will go. And if he sinks this, that's going to be bogey. And that will go. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. All right, that putt'll go.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
This one's heading to the fairway, I think.
Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway. That swing was to die for. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. This could roll into the rough, I think. A little less than pure on that swing. I don't know, this one could go either way. Quite the elevated green we have in our future. Might want to club up on this. Taking driver off the fairway, are ya? Of course it had to go there, of all places.
And from here, he's looking at around 155 yards to the pin.
And here's their 8-iron. This one's looking good. Here's your fourth shot. Coming in hot.
I'm sure you didn't plan that one.
Well, this should be fun for him, hitting out of the beach and all.
And lining up your sixth shot here. Oh no, water. All right, my only advice is to just sink this for quad and immediately forget about this one. Oh yeah, that'll do. He's got 3 feet to go. Solid putt. Okay, so that'll keep you at 7 over for the round. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. Thank you. forward to see what you do here. Might be a bit too aggressive on that one. That ball was bad for you anyway. That was a bad ball.
Okay, we are well above the green from here. You might need a little less club on there.
A little wayward on the approach, that's all right though. Okay, out of the green side bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. Nice. This next putt will be for his birdie. And the putt will drop. He's got a 9-footer here. Ooh. Here we go for the double bogey. And his bogey putt. And after that one, 9 over par for the day. Thank you. Oop, that one, yeah, that's in the water. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. All right, you're going to put this in the fairway. Nice swing on that. And 240 yards to the pin from here. Let's see what he does. And here's a look at their hybrid. And as he sets up, he's looking at around 225 yards to the pin. And they've chosen a hybrid on this one.
But that green's well below us right now. You might need to club down here.
Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Let's see how he deals with this bunker shot. Well, this is definitely in the sand. Let's see what goes down for him. Okay, third shot. I'll take that. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly.
Yeah, come back.
And this will be a par for him if he sinks it. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. Okay, this one's for a bogey. Okay, safely home with that putt. All right, hopefully he drops this one. This is for a big fat double. Okay, 10 over for your round. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. Oh, that's no good. I think it's heading to the bunker. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. And from the fairway sand. Thank you. Well, might not like the results here. Well, let's see how he gets out of this one. All right, let's see what happens here. He's got about 170 yards to go. Seven iron on display here. Setting up here from the deep stuff. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. Oh man, overall good putt. And this one he's going to take a stab at for birdie. Oh. If he sinks this, he's got par. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. That one's going to drop for bogey. Okay, let's finish up. And that one drops. That's back-to-back bogeys. Eleven over for the round. Bunker bound. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Okay, next stop, fairway, right? I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Unfortunately, I think this is beach bound. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. They've gone with the 7 iron. And this one's anyone's guess. He's in the sand. Let's see what happens. Setting up here now for our third shot. And we are putting now. He's got 12 feet to go here. Ooh. Here's his 6-foot putt. That one will drop for par. This putt's about 5 feet. This putt's tracking. That's going to work. And he's setting up for the bogey putt. Sitting at 11 over for the round. there choosing the 6-iron here. Okay, let's see what you do here. Oh, come on, sit for us, ball. Well, you ended up just fine on there. Little work to do, but nothing too bad. And let's see how he does on this hole. Here's their 7-iron. This putt is incredibly long. I personally don't have faith that he's going to do it. But let's tune in. Let's see what's going to happen. He's putting this next one for birdie. Here's an 11-footer. Oh, it's getting there. And that'll work for the birdie. And a 5-foot putt for him. Right by the hole. Your sitting at 10 over today. Getting a look at the 14th hole now. That was an extreme amount of force. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Not an amazing swing. And he is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. And from the greenside rough. Nice chip. Fantastic. Well, he's got an insanely long putt to contend with here. I don't even know what to say about it other than let's just watch and see what he does. He's a long way out here. He's got a long putt to deal with. I don't know. What do you think? Sinking this next putt will be for his par. Ooh. This is potentially to save par. And nice putt. Let's move on. He's got a 3-footer here. And the putt drops. And his bogey putt commences here. Okay, sitting at 10 over for the day. A par 5 for us. Well, there's some hook onto this one. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. Bit of an awkward swing. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. And what will go down here? He's in the sand. Taking a look at the elevated green from here. and he's around 185 yards out from here. They're going with the 5-iron here. This is our third shot. Setting up here for your fourth shot. And this will save your par. This one's on a good line. And that one drops. There's your par. And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here. And here we go. He's putting for the par. And there we go. sitting at 10 over par.
Right, short par four here. You might be able to get real aggressive with the approach.
Yeah, drive's looking decent here. Oops, that's on me. Thought it was going to be fairway bound. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. Looking good off the tee. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. Little less than pure on that swing.
Oh, you're getting there. You're getting there. You're in the rough, but we're close to the green.
He's got 15 feet to the cup. This next putt is for his eagle. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. Six feet to the cup. Right by. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And that'll drop. And give this one a tap, and we will mosey on our way. And just a tap in here.
10 over for the round. Well, looking forward to this hole. Ooh, a little bit off on that swing. Make sure you check your swing meter. Oh, that's no good. Well, that's too bad. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. Okay, let's get on out of this second cut and get on our way. That's an oopsie. And through some branchy stuff here.
Well, not the best result there. That was some gnarly stuff you had to hit from, though.
Okay, here's our third shot. And this one's your fourth shot. Thank you.
All right, this next putt's for his par. That was a good putt. Fourteen-footer. Jeez. Looks like he's got around 8 feet to the cup. And that one will drop. Okay, time to finish this one off. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole.
13 over for this round.
Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes.
Put this drive in the fairway.
Tee shot's looking decent. Time for our second shot here on number 18. Okay, 230 yards. Let's see what this fella does. I've taken out the 3-wood on this one. This one's going right. And from here, he's looking at around 195 yards to the pin. This one's looking good. This is what our third shot's looking like. Might be a little bit long. Let's see what happens. It was tidy. And he's setting up here for an eagle putt. Okay, 19 feet. Yikes, right by the hole. All right, he's putting this one for birdie. Oh! He's got about a 3-footer here.
All right, let's sink this and head to the clubhouse, hey?
And the par putt drops. Lovely way to end your round, I think.
Okay, 13 over par at the end of all this today.
And with that, I say goodbye. And hopefully we'll see you again real soon.